Hello, my name is Natasha Calzatti from Samy's Photo School. In the next 2 minutes, let's see what kind of settings we can discover by holding the Option-Alt key in Lightroom Classic. Let me show you how we can reveal my favorite settings by holding the Option key on a Mac or Alt key on PC in Lightroom Classic.
Here are my favorite ways to use the Option Alt key while I'm working in Lightroom. Now, on a Mac, it is the Option key. On the PC, it is your Alt key. If I open up the basic panel and I hold my Option Alt key, it will change into a reset tone or reset presence. It resets my panels. If I go into the color gradient, it will reset my color grading. So if I do my color grading something like to this effect, it's a little strong, but if I just want to reset it, click reset. Another way that I really like to use the Option key is if I'm in the radial filter, and sometimes it's really hard for me to see where I created those points or where did I create those filters. I can see that one pretty well, but I don't know where the other ones are. So if I open up the basic panel, and if I hold the Option key while holding the white slider, I can see my points. There they are. So now I can see that there's a point here, there's a point here, and there's a point over here. And my most favorite option is if I go into another area of the image, and let's say I want to darken a certain area with the brush, for example, I'll just reset my brush and I'll make it significantly darker so you guys can see it. So here's my brush, and I'll go ahead and darken this area right here, and oops, I darkened her hand. If I hold the Option Alt key, I get the eraser tool, and therefore I can just erase the area where I didn't want to darken. And the last tip is for the spot removal tool. If you are in the spot removal tool and you want to remove all the spots that you had created, or rather the spots that you removed, and you want to undo all the spots all at once, hold the Option Alt key. You'll get the little scissors. There's the little scissors. Click, hold, drag across, and you will see the original spots. It's basically a reset. I hope you enjoyed this tip. Let us know which way are you using the Option key. Which option is your favorite option? If you enjoyed this tip, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and I will see you next time.
That's it for this quick hidden tip. I hope you're enjoying my 2-minute tutorials. Let us know what you think and tap on the subscribe button below. I would really appreciate it. And also check out my photo editing classes at samysphotoschool.com. See you next time.